The day summary is the activity summary for a location presented in a calendar format. The at-a-glance calendar allows you to view the minimum and maximum temperatures, inspection marks, and any incidents that have occurred, such as an upper or lower temperature alarm or a missed daily inspection. Select the Inspect button at the bottom of the pinned location. Alternatively, navigate to the Locations tab at the bottom of the screen. Select Inspect on the location to bring up the day's summary. A pop-up will appear displaying all data from the month. The month you're viewing can be changed here via the month selector icon or the arrows. The current month will display by default. The small icon in the top left corner of each day indicates whether an inspection mark was taken. The minimum and maximum temperature of each day is displayed. Select the day you wish to view data from. The most recent temperature readings from the morning and evening inspections, along with their respective timestamps, are displayed. For audit or record-keeping purposes, inspect and acknowledge the temperature by clicking the green tick next to each temperature. The minimum and maximum temperature of the day will appear. Days with an incident such as a temperature alarm are outlined in red. Create troubleshooting record and acknowledge event button will be available if there was a temperature alarm event for that day.